Hello, this video was created to illustrate how to create, share, and sync a podcast to a Zune device. The scenario is that Bill is the head of technical communications at his international company. Recently, the CEO of the company decided that all of the offices worldwide needed to share vital information as quickly and efficiently as possible. In order to do this, there needs to be podcasts readily available to staff in areas where Wi-Fi and internet are not available. Step 1. For the purposes of this example, we are using Audacity. However, any audio software can be used. Open the Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, or any internet browser. Go to audacity.sourceforge.net and download Audacity 2.0. Install Audacity 2.0, select Run, select Installation Folder, click Terms and Agreements, Step 2, open Audacity. Using built-in microphone or microphone device, make audio recording by clicking the circular red button at top left. Audacity can now be used to edit the recording as needed. Noise elimination, amplification if sound is low, and many other options are available. Using company DropBox, save audio file under the podcast folder. Note, this is the basic process of creating audio files. You can repeat this as needed to add more files to DropBox podcast folder. Step 3. Now download Zune Software. Go to www.zune.net. Click Download Now. Hit Run. Agree to terms and agreements, and install. Note that initial startup may require some additional steps. Step 4. Open the Dropbox location of your audio files from the Dropbox folder located on your computer. Click the audio file. At the bottom of the folder, the item details are listed. Click Album and name it the title of your podcast. Click Genre and set it to Podcast. Save. To add it to Zune Software, complete Step 5. Open Zune Software. Click Settings in right top half of screen. Under Software, click Collection. On right side, under Podcasts, click Add Folder or Manage. Add location of Dropbox Podcast folder on computer. Step 6. Connect Zune to computer using USB cable. You may sync all files to Zune by connecting and clicking Start Sync under Device. Or to directly sync podcasts, go to Podcast under Collection. Disconnect Zune. From main screen, scroll down to Podcast and select. Videos will be under Video tab and Audio under Audio. Select Podcast and enjoy.